Yesterday, my uncle gave me a dream game account, and now I can start streaming on it. If you have any games that you'd like me to play, be sure to let me know. This looks awesome. It's supposed to be a really good Undertale fangame. It's called Undertale 3D. I'm assuming it's a 3D. A horror game? It never told me. Wait, did it? One second. Oh, I can look around. Oh, there's Gaster. Or Mystery Man. No! Oh god, my heart's freaking pounding. Don't be. Let me check. Undertale 3D. What kind of game is this? This is a horror. One second. Undertale 3D. 3DS. But it's all 3D. I think he was telling me to wet flower and kill me. Or hit me. Let's reload this game. This is scary. It's kind of like Doki Doki, where whenever you reload the game, it's different. I hope not. That'd be scary. Yes, it is. Jeremy said headphones on. What did that say? They're telling me, like, not to play the game anymore. I think I found it. Was that the end of the demo? Just screw it, I'm loading the game again. I'm turning down the volumes of my headphones though. Can you? Hope we can. You can, good. Volume, what is it? Let's see. 26. See, so is it, am I actually controlling volume with headphones? No, I'm not. Again. This is freaking scaring me. What's the end of the video? Sorry. Yes, I'm just gonna appear. Jesus. How many translators? If you wish to take the time. Let's see what he's saying. Okay, so. This is not working anymore. This is actually kind of scary. I'm not good with horror games. Okay, wait, let me re-extract all these files. What happens if I play it now? Different? Will it be different? Will it actually let me play? He won't let me play. Okay, that's it. I gotta freaking delete the files. It's like, I gotta delete this game. And then, I'm gonna re-download it. Okay, let's empty the recycling. Okay, so I'm sorry if you guys can see a black screen after I re-download this game. Because this dude scared the crap out of me and the game won't let me play the game anymore. Come on, don't scare the crap out of kids. Alright, just kidding, scare the crap out of kids all you want. No, I'm just kidding, that was another joke. I never do that. Let's see, should be able to play it now. Hopefully it doesn't scare the crap out of me. Games like that, like 30 games, when something like that happens in them, scares the freaking shit out of me. But hopefully it doesn't happen this time. Hopefully it's okay. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna delete all the data. That's probably the problem. There we go, I deleted all the data. Crap. I'm gonna freaking re-download the crap. What is this? Don't freaking scare me. Don't scare me. No, please. What is this? Don't freaking scare me. Don't scare me. No, please. Wait. Yeah, so like, okay. Now. I really need to know what he's saying. I swear if I can. You guys can see this, right? Oh my god, what is freaking wrong with this? Why, game? Why must you do me like this? Please. I just wanted to play a 3D Undertale fan game. I was complimenting this game. Is it saying like end of demo or something? I really don't know what he's saying, honestly. I think I need to delete it. Okay. Any of you know what's wrong with this? Please tell me. This is really annoying. So I'm gonna end this video here. Yeah, if any of you guys know what's wrong with this, then please tell me in the comments. Because I really can't handle this. Well, I can. So, I wanna play that game, so it looks freaking beautiful. Okay, so bye.